Hello, welcome to another game of 7 Days to Die. If you like this video, subscribe and smash the thumbs up button. If you have any questions, post in the comments below. Alright, let's see. Yep, still going. with all the commotion from the forge and chemistry station running with the dragon zombies. So I got a screamer out there now. Every time we got the forge, campfire, or the chemistry station running, anything we heat, it'll start attracting zombies. Doesn't have to be everything we heat, because it won't happen if it's the torch or the candles. It's just mainly those three things. Forge and campfire and chemistry station. If they're running, it will attract zombies. Right now there's a screamer out there, which is a zombie in a dress. And once she sees you, she'll scream and call for more zombies. Unless you take her out before she even screams, then she won't call for more zombies. But I want her to go ahead and call for more zombies, so that way I can collect more loot from the other zombies. Plus I need more rotting flesh and animal fat from the zombies. There she is. Yep, here they all come. Nice. A beer? Nice. Here he comes. Thank you.
that.
Thank you.
Thank you.